Hello, in this video I am going to show you how we can count number of items from shopping cart over here and we can count total here. So if we have added 4 items inside the shopping cart, then we have to display here 4, and the cost is approx $1,000, then we have to show here $1,000. We have to put here dynamically. Okay, so first of all we have to find that location inside this user master. Here you can see this is written as strong in strong tag 4. Now here we are going to change first value total items. Now we need to pass here one label, ASP label, ID is cart TOT, and run it server, and we have to pass by default value is equal to 0. Okay, now copy this CRT cart dot price here cart dot item. Okay, so we pass here 2 label. Now here we have to write some code, so we have to copy and paste code from this view card page. So from view card we have to copy this, so I copy and paste here. Now we need this from view card page, this if condition, so I copy this if condition and paste here. Now we have one variable TOT. Now I am going to take one variable integer TOT count is equal to 0. This line we do not require, so delete. Now this total for total of dollar means price multiplied by quantity. Now we need to count total items, so we are going to use this TOT count is equal to TOT count plus 1. Now after this for loop we are going to pass TOT cart TOT item dot text is equal to, we have to pass here TOT count dot to string. Now cart dot price is equal to, we have to pass TOT dot to string. Now we are going to run this and we are going to check this. Oh, we are getting error. What error? Now what is the problem? Something missing. This transfer this. Okay, now I feel that this is okay. What is the problem? We have to write here dot text. Okay, now control KD, we press control KD, so this will arrange in proper format. TOT dot to string. Okay, we have to wait until it load. Now first of all I am going to press control shift delete, so I want to delete cookies and everything, so I delete this. Okay, now I run again. Now I am going on the store, select this, and I am going to do one item add to cart. Yeah, we need to delete first everything. Okay, Why it's 2, we have to check. Here we have to press 1. Inside the, not 2. We can learn also how to solve the error. Okay, I delete now. Press 1. Now we can see here item 1. Now I am going to select another item. I am going to select this quantity 2. So you can see we have total item is 2 and cost is 30,600. Now select the shopping cart. You can see here these 2 item. Now I am going to delete this item. Now you can see the item is only 1 and price is this 30,000. If you want to pass here dollar sign, then the user.master and this is for cost, so we can pass over here dollar sign. Okay, now we are going to run error again. Okay, so this way we can dynamically count total items and total cost of shopping cart over here. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you like my video, then please share it.